Hello, my name is Namrata Pai. I'm the founder director of Magpie Speech Therapy, located in JP Nagar 7th Phase, Bengaluru. We are a completely pediatric center. Please look us up on www.magpieslp.com for more information. If your older child spoke late, or maybe even if you spoke late when you were a child, it is very difficult to predict as to whether your child will outgrow that delay or would he need intervention. For any kind of a valid conclusion, we will definitely have to see the child. A speech-language pathologist will have to assess the child's current development and look at the precursors for language. Does the child have enough eye contact? Does the child have good imitation? Is the child able to understand what we are talking to him? And if these skills are in place, then it's great. Then we don't need to look at any therapy. But yes, if we find that the precursors are also lacking, then definitely your child would benefit from intervention, and the earlier, the better.